Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to the channel and welcome to one of two videos that we are going to upload today. It is a challenge that Surferski on YouTube set out to the UFC 4 community to get a clean knockout on a ranked with CM Punk. So that is exactly what we're going to try to do in this video. Now, of course, his stats aren't the best. You know, he's very, very limited and basic in terms of what he can do. But we are going to try to do our best with him as we get a knockdown there, as you can see. But it's really cool to have other content creators put out challenges like this. You know, it's really, really fun, a really good idea. And I think it's good for the spirit within the community. So thank you, Surferski, for that. I'll leave a link to his YouTube down below if some of you guys want to subscribe to him or check out his channel. I'm sure he would really, really appreciate it. And also, guys, there will be a second video up today. It is going to be an Alexander Volkanovski showcase coming at the usual time of 5 o'clock. But this is your early upload for today, and I hope you guys enjoy it. If you are new around here, please do consider subscribing to the channel, and I'll catch you next time. Bye bye, guys. Take care.
Just missing on the uppercut there. Oh, he got absolutely bludgeoned. That's as good a combination as we have seen out of him here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination this good, it was Donald Cerrone beating up on Rick Story.
Man, it's almost like he's got a range finder out there. Just too easy as he connects with another good series of punches.
If you're boxing this guy and only boxing him, you will be in trouble. That right hand hurt him a little bit.
Hook to the body here. Blocked by CM Punk.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
And he comes through with a big knee.
He got him. He's throwing every part of himself. Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, he might be out. By Thompson.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh! Oh, combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him with different attacks.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damage strikes. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out.
Got to land it clean.
Oh, straight right. Back and forth we go. All right, here we go with round two.
Big kick lands.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Oh! He was hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out. Whoa!
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep.
Oh! Look at him chopping the wood. Chopped the wood with his leg. He didn't like that left hand. Oh, he's hurt bad.
Oh!